back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
A convoy needed some fresh rifles. We got volunteered. It didn't sound like the most glamorous mission in Halfo Bay.
It wasn't supposed to be, Lieutenant.
For a few days, we'd seen some action, but nothing like, you know.
Nothing like what, Lieutenant?
Nothing like Karn, sir.
My hands! Bring them on!
We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I'd heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it. Wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy's still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. Doesn't mean I like him.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the Cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Nice. This would make a fine UIR headquarters.
Yeah, don't go filling your canteen, Paddock.
So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun! It's a comrade!
almost like they don't want us to get to the museum.
There were only four of us. We had a better shot if we snuck through some buildings. It was obvious the evac hadn't gotten very far in Old Town. I wondered where everyone was.
Incoming ink! storm.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, I doubt it.
Grinder!
I've never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Everyone in the balcony got wiped out, sir.
Everyone?
Luma sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The east wing is getting hammered.
Great. We're the first line of defense for the Onyx Guard. Let's show them what regular soldiers can do, Kilo.
We were inside, so I figured we didn't have to worry about any nemesis. Then I realized all the room's windows were broken.
Keep them back, Onyx! Keep them back! Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Outside! The party got cracked up!
Nice work! If it grunts, it dies!
More for me.
Get ready.
Come. Locust!
Fire in the hole!
My bad!
Keep coming! Shit!
I hate to say this, but get ready for more.
If we don't hurry, they're not going to make it!
Black Force said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there.
Grubs are obviously taking Halvo Base seriously. They've got some kind of elite shock troop soldier out there. Wears a funny one-eyed helmet. Who knows how they manage to aim so well?
Dibs!
Enemy spotted!
Quiet, quiet, quiet.
side now.
Taking cover!
We hadn't heard anything else from Black Four, so we were going to find either bodies or a battle, or an ambush.
Whoever's coming through that door isn't selling insurance! Get ready, Kilo!
Master Embry's original armor. The patriot in me decided to keep the grubs from getting their filthy claws on it. It's not like it matters much now,
Refresh your weapons and get ready for more. More for me.
Ah! Feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
Following the Onyx felt like the right idea. It definitely wasn't.
Paddock, what can you tell us about that thing?
Nothing that isn't obvious.
Helpful intel for you, Colonel. Some grubs lay eggs, and not the kind you can fry. We decided to destroy every clutch we could find.
Scrambled.
Are we sure there are no eggs left?
We gotta clear out all these eggs.
Did we get all the eggs? Because I feel like that's something we should do.
Gross. Man, I thought the grubs walked around on two legs like normal people. Can we go now? Please?
Just in case regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
Hey, look. The grubs made an exit for us.
I prefer to shoot at something that walked around on 2 feet for a while.
Look what we have here.
What have they done to my marks, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Radio check.
I got nothing.
Our comms were sputtering back to life. Whatever was blocking the signal must have moved on. Started coming in close.
Be out of there. What's next?
Well, we call in and make sure Control knows what's going on.
Control, I need Loomis.
What is it, Lieutenant?
Colonel, some grub riding a monster just wiped out every rifle at the museum. Request guidance.
Kill the grub, hold the museum.
Colonel, Paddock here. This grub, Goraznia, they called him Khan.
This isn't Goraznia.
My army threw all we have at him.
Colonel, what about the light mass missile?
Cadet, leave strategy to men with bars. I don't want to hear a word from any of you until Paddock's boogeyman is dead and I can...
Classified, but there's one here in Halvo. The inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the boom.
Courtesy of your big boom.
God.
How close were you to the impact point?
Close enough. That thing would burn up this entire city.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or Lieutenant. To fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're gonna get the light mass missile online and use it to kill General Khan. Any objections?
Works for me. All right, come on, Cadet. Going back to the academy. That's an order.
Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Cadet?
Colonel, I'm an academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right. A sewer line led from the museum to the academy, so we took it.
Did you encounter any locust in the sewers, Cadet?
None, Colonel. They were all busy, topside. The academy had been destroyed by Karn, but the beacon in Professor Elliot's lab would allow us to guide that missile right to that monster. All we had to do was go and get it.
You sure that beacon's there?
One way to find out.
Yes!
right! Reaver incoming!
Yeah, find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
Opening that door wasn't easy. I knew what I was gonna find. On the other side. So I turned my heart off. It was the only way I'd make it.
What if the lab is busted up too?
It can't be. We need that beacon.
Had heard rumors about the doomsday machine one of our former headmasters installed just in case the academy was overrun. I never thought it was real. Turns out it was, and it was on. We had to move, and fast.
March!
infected with grubs!
We need to get to the lab now. Follow the signs for the Sci-Tech Institute.
Before entering the lab, we needed to clear security. I was still in the system. Inside the lab, the fire suppression system had gone active. Our eyes and lungs filled with flame-away aerosol. That didn't make the fighting any easier.
Hunger.
kind of dead.
Different from the last time I was here.
You worked here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
Not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here. Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
Got him.
The bot was in charge. He knew the quickest way out. Pretty dinged up. We didn't know it yet, but a lot of nemesis were about to arrive. We were gonna have to give our all to protect it.
What's the size?
the bot!
This keeps coming!
I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
Major, I've got a bird's eye in the Academy. Few pockets of locusts, but I have a negative contact on gears. We're taking Troika fire, sir! Evading! Our rotor's pegged! Gotta be kidding! Damn it! No, come on!
So we're done then, right?
I can't...
For now, I think.
Mayday! We're going down!
I was beginning to wonder if that bot really knew the best way off campus. But with no one back at control to talk to, our only choice was to follow him.
Not your only choice, Cadet. You could have come home.
If you say so, sir. Out of ammo, so I reached for my snub pistol. We all did.
We hear you, little guy. Hunker down and shields up. Kilo, protect the bot. Out of ammo, so I reached for my snub pistol. We all did.
We want some! No prisoners today! Somebody help that bot! Come get me!
On the way in. We're almost out of here.
Tripwire crossbow. Never seen one of these. Does this look kind of like a toy?
That's the Raven we saw earlier, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least. Colonel, it looks like Karn's getting serious military assistance from the local fauna, and they've got plenty of morale.
Just in time.